At Microsoft, we want you to have access to your Excel and Power View reports on the go. So we created the Microsoft Power BI app, and you can download it for free from the Windows Store. With the Power BI app, you can view and interact with Excel and Power View reports stored in your Office 365 account on any Windows 8 or Windows RT device. From my start screen, you can see I've already downloaded the app, but it's easy to download from the Windows Store. Just search for Power BI. I get the app and the sample reports for free. I start the app, and here we are on the home page. From here, I can explore the two sample reports I installed with the Power BI app. This Olympics report has Excel items like this radar chart and this collection of charts and slicers, and Power View sheets like this one and this one. In the Excel radar chart, I can interact with filters. You can see it's filtered for the United States. I clear the filter, so it's showing all. And then I select Brazil. I tap the multi-select icon so I can filter multiple items. I swipe up to show the app bars, and I tap page 3. On this Power View sheet, I can interact with slicers. Notice the slicer filters the whole page, including showing that Sydney was the host city in the 2000 Olympics. I can change the sort order in this column chart. And I can cross-filter one visualization with the other. When I tap a column in this chart, it shows the related values in the other. I can multi-select in charts too and select another column. If I like this report, I can share it with my coworkers. I say, wow. The mail has a thumbnail of this page, but it shares the whole report, not just this page. Back on the home page, I can browse to the Microsoft Samples site to find other sample reports. The little stars show the ones that are already favorites. With a little flicking motion, I can select these two and make them favorites. Or I could navigate to my own Office 365 site by typing the URL here. Now, when I go back to my home page, I see the new reports I just added to my favorites. I can remove them just as easily. Note that this doesn't delete them from the server, they're just not in my favorites anymore. Back on my home page, I see my original sample reports. Give it a try yourself. Download the Power BI for Windows app from the Windows Store and get started.